DJ Awesome Rob, it's Tuesday. We're gonna play some, we're gonna make an attempt to play some XDefiant. We are here, we're on, Linux Mint, LMDE. We're gonna make an attempt here. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we're gonna try. All right, listening to music by J Dib. This is a vibe right here. Album Vibe Chronicles, so it's gonna be a good time. All right, you can check him out on Spotify, J Div. Check him out on Twitter, all that stuff, all that good stuff. Trying to highlight some new music in the space, you know. All right, we're gonna try to get this started. I'm gonna see if this will work. This could very well crash out immediately, but we're gonna try. PC is sitting at like 4% CPU utilization. So we'll see. Let's give it a go. Alright, let me turn the music down and off, and then probably close Steam and see if we can get into a match. If the game doesn't kick us out for being idle. That's a perfect time to end the music there. Alright, okay. And we'll minimize Spotify. It ain't doing nothing right there. We'll go over here. Close Steam. Exit Steam. Okay. Close. Bye. Discord. Do we try with Discord? Do we even bother? I don't see anybody online. I could try. You know, if they show up in the chat, then that'll be great. Then, yeah, maybe Neoclass V will show up. We'll see. We will see. All right, I got audio playing, got me playing. All right, I'm gonna turn the volume up just a little bit. Okay, minus 13. See how that goes. Okay, all right, maybe minus 16, 15. All right, cool. And then we'll be disabling the preview. Go over here, oop, to the game. This is with a controller. This is XDefiant. I should turn the music back on. Yeah, let's go back here. It's very loud. Let me do 50% music. There we go. Alright, let's do my custom playlists, Occupy and Hotshot. Some Domination too. Play my playlist, let's not turn on a booster at this moment. See if this even plays. See if the stream is running. Yeah, it might be good to check all our bases first. Let's not put all the eggs in the basket, you know? I'm really trying with the OBS and the Linux thing. I don't have the whatever OBS wrapper is supposed to be there, the gstreamer thing. Apparently the FFmpeg is not what I should be using, but I don't know how to not use it. Because all I have, I tried to install the gstreamer plugin. So, for everybody out there that's a Linux expert, hook a brother up. I used to be the open source noob. I don't know if I still have that email. Still have the website though, opensourcenoob.blogspot.com. There's no new content over there, but last content's up there. Alright, it looks like it's coming in clear. I don't know. What do we need? We need incinerator drone kills. Let's go back to our primary weapon. Yeah, we'll try this, see how this goes. Now, will it break everything if I take it off of window mode and put it on full screen? Because...
Occupy! It's like King of the Hill, but
for me
without
to play
the hill.
In window mode. I don't like
Three,
this.
3, 2, 1. Take the capture zone. Don't let nobody in. Ain't one of you.
Oh, on the plus side, Mangohud's not work. There's not one anymore.
Frag out.
Engage. Oh, jeez.
Revealing enemies.
Just 30, man.
I'm in bad shape.
That Bad guy's on the zone.
Well, let's see what we got here. Come on. There we go. I'll take that.
Capture zone on the move. Bad guy's on the zone.
Alright, that's not a door. Okay. That's fine. I'm lost.
We're in the
capture
zone.
Point. I forgot. Ooh. Yay. Nice. Got the assist. I'll take that. Y'all wanna get in the zone, please? Where are y'all going? What in the hell? It's not Call of Duty. Damn it!
Bad guy's on the zone! When things get tough, remember your training. Apply
like,
the fire to
the bad guys.
They
saw the zone and then ran away from it.
Capture zone contested.
Told us an enemy or not.
Capture zone on the move. Taking the zone.
I am down, but not out.
Yeah. Alright, let's get over here.
Goggles active, little cheetah. Capture zone contested.
Hang out right here.
We're taking the zone.
Don't get leave the point. Come over here. What are you doing?
On the move.
Reloading!
Captain zone contested. Bad guys on the zone.
Had I not done my grenade just a little bit too early, that would have been okay.
Over here.
doing that.
Oh, my thing didn't do the thing. Oh, okay, there we go. It did do the thing. Just took a while. Alright, clip that. One hand? I don't know what's happening over there.
The capture zone is changing location.
Shielding your shit for me.
We're taking the zone.
It's just like, okay, you're trying. Far Cry over here.
Taking the zone.
14.
Captain
okay.
Zone on the move.
Driver 2. About driver San Francisco.
Can anyone provide first aid?
Probably should have stood in front of the open door.
Capture zone contested.
Throw it a friend.
The capture zone is changing location.
Oh wait, yeah, we're going over here now.
We're taking the zone.
What the?
This one's just about done, and then we'll never speak of it again.
Yeah, it's almost over. Floating.
Capture zone on the move.
Floating gun. Yeah, take that.
Packing new hardware.
Yeah, you can have that floating gun. Take this one.
We ain't doing they're on the zone!
What's this guy running?
Who oh, don't want to shut up? Whatever, you lost.
Alright, that's fine. I think it's looking pretty crisp over there, too. Mr. Moral Support. You know what? I will jump and see who is in the Discord. With a Stoop? Anybody over here? Anybody playing the games? Let's see, let me go back here. Let's see, I wonder if Discord is set up to do my voice and everything. Let's do it. Audio. Devices. Nope. Voice and video. Yes. Default that. What? No. Default to my headphone. Yeah, there we go. Input. That one? Hello?
Hello?
Testing? Okay. I think that's it. Testing? Is this one doing it too? I don't know. That sounds worse. What about this one? Hello? Testing? No, that's bad. Alright, how about this one?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Great.
Thanks. Good job. Alright. Do I jump in and get crazy? Let's jump in and get crazy. Let's see what's going on.
Yo.
What up? It's Big Rob. What's going on?
Hey, Rob. What's up?
What's up?
I was wondering if y'all needed a third or fourth. If y'all are still playing XDefiant.
Ziggy, you want to pick up Rock?
Yeah, we can. Hold on, I'll pull us out.
I'm too busy being miserable on LinkedIn.
Dang.
Just imagine all the opposing team members are the dumbass HR managers who won't hire you and just have fun.
Bruh. Like, I'm trying. This
all the other team are named Jennifer.
Right, they all real basic, you know. And you know, it's in the bag. At some point.
What
maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but at some point.
Type your what'd you call a name in the chat?
I gotta remember how to do that. Okay. That one. Alright. All right, I'm testing out Linux and OBS and XDefiant on Linux all together, and it's surprisingly good.
Oh, wow.
It just took 2 days of tinkering to get it to work. It's like, you have to add a DLL file. I was like, okay. Do what now?
I sent you a friend.
All right, let's see if I can open up the Ubisoft Connect, maybe. So if it crashes out at any time and I drop out, that's probably why.
So have you been, you said you have been testing it?
Yeah, it's running. So far, so good. 75 frames. Very high settings. Got an RX 6600. It would only do about 50 on Windows. Only about 30 when I was streaming, so I'll take it as a win.
I thought it would run smoother on Linux, though, right? I guess it would be more difficult to run on Linux. It's not a native. Is it native to Linux launchers, or is it like not native?
No, it's not native. I think Rainbow Six Siege is, but this one is not. So I had to use a wrapper and then set up a whole bunch of arguments for it. It wasn't terrible. It was like, you know, 5 YouTube videos worth of figuring out what to do. All right, I think I'm in. Let's see.
turned my horizontal sensitivity up 5 degrees. I turned my vertical sensitivity up 5 degrees. So I was looking at it, and in my settings, I had aim assist on, but all the shit was at zero. So I thought it was like essentially having it off. Then I'm just like, let me see what happens if I turn it off. So I turned it off, and I haven't had a chance to actually shoot yet. So we're gonna find out. How it may or may not be better. We'll see.
I don't know. This is probably fine. You know, 5%.
Yeah, it's not that I won't shoot. It's gonna be an adjustment period.
Yeah.
My behavior differently based on what I'm about to shoot. That should be fairly.
Uh-oh, we're the squad and nobody else is here. This will be interesting.
Occupy. It's gonna be a brawl for real estate.
So it's just us.
3, 2, 1. You keep on that capture zone, even if it gives you the runaround. Captured. They're on the zone.
All right, two got in.
One on the right.
One on left, too.
He's up top. On top of the German.
Try it. Remember your training. Apply the fire to the bad guys.
Got that name copy request.
Nice.
The
capture zone is changing location.
Uh-huh. I'm blinded by the flash.
That guy's on the zone.
Drop. 5 seconds before the next point comes up.
Dope.
Capture zone on the move.
Running.
First aid. Sure, we're
taking the zone.
Two in here.
Crap. Can't slide and shoot if I don't have any bullets.
We're taking the zone.
That is fucking corner. Somebody in the corner of the room.
Yeah.
Far left.
Yeah.
Probably.
Good shit. Yep. I seen it.
Yeah, he just just moved us down enough to get the other people in.
Yeah, I just came in with the fire.
Down.
The capture zone is changing the location.
It's fine. I'm going for the next one.
We'll make Martian roses of points.
We're capturing.
Setting a prox here.
Back up, 14. Somebody's down below, coming up.
Not seeing him.
Oh, alright.
One's up top, also.
Yeah, saw him too. It looked like somebody up there, though. It's a blueberry doing it.
Nice. Push him back.
Look out! Enemy spy doing that.
See
through a wall with
them. I'm in this bitch, I'm holding down.
Behind me. Dang it. Right.
I put a couple on him.
This shit.
Captain's
own
contested. They're on the
captain's
zone on the move.
Shit.
Later, boo. Thanks for hanging.
See ya.
We're in the zone.
I'm in here. Oh, shields up. It's just...
I'm dying here. Sticky out! Nothing close like 30!
Sticky grenade!
With the fire drone.
The capture zone is changing the location.
All right, I'm gonna hang out over here in the new zone.
On the move.
Near the next point. A little near-ish.
I'm coming.
Two people here.
And I suck.
Smack
guys on the zone.
Just shot him with the shield. He had the field. Yeah, hold on.
The capture zone is changing the location.
That didn't count. Okay, there we go. Thank you.
We're in the zone.
Oh yeah, we in here.
Sticky up.
Hey Sid, what you doing?
We have to win.
You mag going in.
Yeah, pussy. I got a shield.
Sticky out.
Here we go. Fire. Yes, this.
They're on the zone.
Heck yeah. I love this thing. Get close to my 50 kills with the fire drone.
Capture zone on the move.
I'm a little laggy, but okay.
Wow.
I got the back.
Next one.
Capturing. Oh, you're in the corner the whole time. Son of a shit.
They're taking the zone.
Sorry.
I saw him come up with that too. Had him, my bad. What happened? He died while I was shooting.
You did good, pal.
Didn't make no sense. Okay.
We love a good healer.
Agreed. Play the objective and throw some heals down.
So, oh, my man.
Quality recipe that's right there.
That's what we do, baby. We play the fucking objective. That's up. There is no TV team deathmatch. There is no death ratio. There's only objective.
Only objective.
That's it. What
the funny part is that the people that play hotshot and then, oh, the bounty's on the ground. Let me run away from it.
The objective. What's even dumber, because a hotshot, you can kill if you play the fucking objective.
Right.
Yeah.
It's the game. It's like, that's the whole thing. It's not that hard.
Just a bunch of goof asses.
Wait. If the floor is blue, stand on it.
No window in the classroom, ass niggas, man.
Dad.
Just, you know. Try to give them practice that they don't.
Can only lead them to water. You can't make them drink. It's okay.
They definitely gonna drown though.
Yeah.
Well, Rob, they're gonna drown.
I didn't unlock this guy yet. How many more freaking junk does I need? Gotta be like one more.
R6 demon? Oh, this guy.
Sure he is.
You're a pal.
Sure.
Whatever you say, bud.
Sure you are. You think you're that guy?
You're not. Down car, push real good at
right behind you, Rob.
Hopefully, not dead. That's where I was.
Oh, baby, baby. Ah, boo. I shot that nigga in the arm.
Crazy.
Wow. You sniped me in my face.
Yeah, get from behind here.
Thank you. That was hurting.
Two on that left side. Good shit, Demon.
Damn it. Alright, yeah, I can't do that. Let's go LMG and see how this goes.
Turn around. What is the shield? What is it? What does the shield? How can you block? Thank you.
What was that? Oh, crap.
There's a crazy shield. One block.
Bastard shot at somebody with the shield. Back on my bullshit. Yes.
Right, it's all about that 5%, you know? It's working out.
Pussy. Ah, I blowed up.
So did I.
Damn, we all got blown.
Yeah.
I have to play this fucker. Thank you.
Duck shoot. Yeah, get these hip fire kills.
Really?
That
nothing?
One almost dead. What happened?
I don't know.
It's not you. It ain't you.
Yeah, they're coming to A.
while I'm pushing A.
Got him. Thank you.
Health at B.
Pushing now.
What sense did that make, blue buffers?
Oh, and
damn it, we got one coming up on B.
I'm at A. Or C. C. Heal. Got some asshole in here. And yeah, keep popping, come on. Be stronger than one clip, you big shield. Dang. This shit took you get like one check. Look at this. Part of it. Oh, it's not.
Damn it. You're trying to get C?
Ooh, got it. God damn it.
Yeah.
Good game, though.
It was.
Rest of our push the damn objective, you'd have won that shit. He was actually balling. He's the dude that hit us with a triple grenade. I need a bag. Points for that.
Yeah, I'm getting the hang of it now. Figuring out these classes that I want to go with.
Yeah. I think
I unlocked some attachments for this P90, so I'm about to.
Yeah, the weapon grind is a little rough, but other than that, it's been fun. I'm enjoying it.
It is rough, but it kind of reminds me of like the old Call of Duty, the earlier Call of Duty games where you had to do everything related to an attachment. You need hip fire kills. You need long shots specifically with this grip on. Yeah.
I hated that so much. Back out if you want to put the attachments on.
Yeah, I'm about to. It just went to that creating match and, you know, awkward ass.
Freeze
everything. Uh-oh. I crashed out.
Uh-oh. Well, backed out just in time.
Perfect. Right. Yeah, I don't think I need to send a crash report. Just a game crash, that's all. Is the stream still going? Stream's still good.
Oh, we're live? On Twitch now?
Yeah.
Oh.
I said that at the beginning.
I missed that part. I heard you say, I thought you said you were like testing it. I didn't know you were actually live.
It's all good.
I hope you don't have younger family members watching this thing because I'm sorry.
No, that's all, they all know my gameplay is terrible and language is rough. It's all good.
Okay. Gameplay is terrible and your language is worse. Yes, I understand.
Loading back up. doing something. Alright. Let's see. Social. Party invites.
Oh, wait. Send you enough. Sending the invite.
Awesome.
You can definitely tell the difference about double weapon XP though.
Yeah.
that should be a permanent thing.
That's not okay. I guess we're already friends on here. That should be fine. Okay. All right. Oh.
Good blood.
Oh shit, hold on a second. Yeah, what the heck is my... Yeah, my challenges. Base, faction, cowcast, beat 3 more drone kills. With the incinerator drone. Are we in regular ranked?
Yes.
Okay.
No, not regular. It isn't unranked. We're not unranked. No.
Okay, it's but unranked. Not the welcome playlist anymore.
No, it's a custom one.
Y'all are on what, PS5?
Yes.
Gotcha. Let's see. I could probably do. I got some sidelines. I can work with this.
Well. My nose was kind of bleak, but like it wasn't dripping out, and I wasn't picking it. That was weird.
Did you see the future or the past? Was it like the butterfly effect?
Nope, it just kind of just happened, and I wish there was something that came with it, because why is that effect?
Air's dry, you've been coughing a lot, probably. Yeah.
But on the good news, I have to bring it down.
Awesome. They're hugging the corners of the point.
I got one. Send him to the fucking barn.
Alright. Burns.
No, ain't no junk. Get out of here.
They're right there in front of you. I'm looking at these guys. Post up a cat, but it's like, yo, he's gonna come shoot you in your face.
Damn.
What happened? Yes.
I didn't get nothing.
That's the point, dummy. What are you running away from?
Yeah, what the...
Like, good on the ground with things.
Come on.
Three at the point.
Hey, I got a kill. That only took forever.
Who?
Yeah.
Fuck out of here.
I might have blown that bullet for you. That was about it.
Ooh.
Nothing. Fire assists. I need three of these kills.
Jump shooting shit.
Yeah.
PC niggas, man.
He said we love it.
Just nerf jumping. Just literally press X does nothing.
Crazy.
The fact that the other people did it before is the wild part.
Move.
Nah, it just keeps coming back.
Yeah.
I'm instantly healed from these bullets.
Shot the nigga in the head. He should be splattered all over the fucking world.
I shot him in the head 2 times. Shot him. How are you alive?
Nice.
How was he alive?
How did she slap?
How did she slap me?
Never seen how she clap.
What? You say hot machine clap?
Nah.
Okay, assist. Okay. Die before I turn the corner. Does that make any sense?
There you go, Rob. Watch that video. You have time for the match.
Let's see. All right, capture in time.
Trying.
Age restricted on YouTube. What is that? Uh-oh.
But we don't want to talk with you, actually.
That's why don't you go and f*** up then?
You go.
Dang. Oh.
How can you slap? How can you slap? How can she slap? How can she slap me?
How can you slap?
How did you enter?
Well,
Takashi's didn't, like me.
Yeah, couldn't think that one through. Let's see, where are my challenges?
You shouldn't hit people.
No, you shouldn't.
You never know what somebody's reflex is going to be, but he shouldn't have hit her, but she shouldn't have hit him either. So, you know, how can she slap?
He didn't turn the other cheek. We need more of these boosters, though.
That would be nice.
It's, like, yeah. It's not quite double XP, but I'll take it.
Hot and order shit's battle pass. What is this, 20 minutes? Give me hours, man. You want me to play? Give me an hour XP boost. Now I'm stuck here for an hour. Guess what? Gotta play.
Right. And the 20 minutes is like a match and a half.
Yeah. And also, I don't understand why they don't just count in match time only. Like, who cares if they
yeah, I thought we figured that part out like a couple years ago.
It still has to go off in a match. You can hold it as long as you want, but you can't advance your XP. Like, you can't keep the XP just because you don't use it in a match. You know what I mean? Like,
watch out right side.
Don't worry about me. One more. Sure. Got me.
Boom. There we go. Aw. Alright, need one more. Damn it.
Yep. Keep pushing to that. Yep. In the back. Moving.
Ooh. What's up?
Like that nade kill, baby.
Bang, he slipped past me.
Damn it. Yeah, they're behind us.
Can't be.
you.
A lot of potential to keep this point moved.
Did the shield block my drone? I don't like that. I mean, I guess that makes sense.
Oh, you running a spider drone right now?
No, the fire drone.
Oh.
Flung it right at him and it didn't go past the shield.
Left side of the point.
Yeah, you better run for me, run for me. You know what it is? Got locked in the shield. I'm running you down. I'ma fuck your shit up, you know what it is. Hey, enough. Oh, no. Not like this.
Not like this.
Not like this.
Damn it. That was some freaking Helldivers style screen shake that happened right there. How convenient for him.
Get out of here.
Damn, earthquake happened from a freaking grenade. Nothing again? It's hurting. Oh, come on. What the shit? Damn it.
You jump on my face and I'm holding the shield. Doesn't make sense to me, but alright, you got it. There's one thing I can do, explode things from the far away range. I would fight 3 5th graders for a day in the game.
There you go, then 3/5 again.
Wow.
Pussy.
Everywhere. Damn!
Nice.
But somebody took the kill. They know they're
stuck. Damn it.
Light bulb.
Okay. Yeah, back in the arcade.
We got the point, motherfucker.
Be on it.
Thank you.
out here. Nice, there it is. Ooh, sticky grenades. Oh shit. What the hell that was? Best we could do. Alright, it's moving. Never mind. Moving to a different spot.
Right behind me.
That was odd.
Mac, shut up! Big shield back, nigga. It's really good. Oh, they got me,
Dang it, I can't shoot headshots to save my life. Hey. Whatever. Thought y'all were behind me.
Was. I died.
I did too. That's fine. You're whittling them down.
I got the bubble dome. Save it for the next one.
That was not what I wanted to do there.
Hey, all that stinky fish, you bitch.
Man, it's
all the way over there.
Yeah, that's too far. Yeah. Alright, yeah, thank you for the death so I could just warp across. Jeez. Yeah, the shield does stop the fire drone. That's good. It's very helpful. Behind you.
It's fine.
Dang. Dude. Take it. We all know they were just sitting in the back sniping, though.
Yeah.
Yes. The whole time.
I know they were on our team, but still. They were not playing the objective.
Clearly we were. That was our goal. Objective gang.
One more for the road, and then I'm out of here.
Shoot, you know, it's 10 o'clock. You know, is it time to switch over to multiverses?
Oh. Is that what you asking for? Oh, wow.
I'm not trying to get my butt whooped, though. I'm not.
You wasn't going to have to try.
Yeah. I didn't need to. Ah. All right. I just crashed out. Let's see. Oh. Hold on. Everybody back out. Rob playing on Linux.
Nigga said, let me jerry rig some shit and I got you.
Alright. Right, and turned out to be buttery smooth when it works.
It's just not stable.
It's stable for about 3 or 4 matches. And then after that, it may or may not crash. The nice part is it hasn't crashed during a match.
Yeah, that's good.
I mean, that's actually pretty good, though. But no, not as well as that.
Yeah, there's something with the way it handles the beginning of the matches. Like, when it was almost working, I could only get into escort because nobody plays it right. So there was always a spot to get in the middle of a match.
Mm-hmm.
It would load with a black screen and then it would be fine. And then when the match ended, if it would go to a new match, it would not work. It would crash immediately. Very strange. But it would go to the menu and everything. I'm sure someone will put out another patch and make it like 100%. Right now, it's like a good 95.
I love and hate that the mastery colors, the weapon masteries, are just love for me. Like, yeah, that's all you have to do, but like, that's all you have to do.
Alright, so go play Call of Duty if you want to do.
You know what? I didn't. Who? Did I call the Peanut Gallery for the commentary? No. I was just making an observation, and yet here you are. With your shit.
Was that not a response to your observation? Like, I don't.
Well, I wasn't saying I was not going to do it. I just simply made a statement that it was what it was.
Okay. And then I responded to your statement that it is what it is that I said. Why not?
I guess you did say it. Rob's good. Dr. Matt.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't
you? Yeah, me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
R&B
song.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That sounds like an Usher song to me.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
You nerd.
Okay.
What?
I'm a nerd.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
Oh, crap. Ooh, I hate this match. Or map.
It's shoddy time, because everybody likes to.
I'm wrong. You blurred.
Cheesy. I'm sorry, what?
Nothing.
Uh-oh. It took it personal. Occupy. Dictators have their egos nests. Guerrillas. Uh-oh. Dead. guess it's the part where they run straight into the wall. It's like they're definitely cheating. See where this goes. So far, so good. Thank you. mad at the shotgun. Closer to that. Alright, we'll take that. Clip that one. That's a kill streak right there. How did I die? I was standing right on the freaking heal juice. Should have died. Got away with that one.
There we go. Clear. Magic is what it was.
Everybody at least decided to play the objective finally.
Can't vote for myself.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Yep, it's gonna be all right. Yep, okay. Let's see. Was me. All right, peace, y'all.
Later, man.
See ya. All right, well, that was fun. Cool. Let's jump and try some multiverses. See how that goes. Let's bounce out of here. All right, that's been XDefiant on Linux. It's been working pretty nicely. I can't complain. Let's see. So let's go over here. Minimize that. Minimize this. Let's do one of these guys. Let's go back and enable the preview so we can see. Let's open up the screen capture. Yeah, this is what we're looking at. Okay. Minimize that. Go over here to... Oh, shit. I got to open Steam again.